Most pond owners should be concerned about the amount of water maintained in their pond. Throughout the course of a year, a pond's water level, even those without a leak, will drop because of evaporation, seepage, and withdrawals for household use, livestock watering, and irrigation. Sealing a leaky pond can be a costly endeavor unless you can identify the exact location of the leak. The best cure for a leaky pond is prevention. Good site selection, proper design, and good construction and maintenance will eliminate most problems before they start. Contact your local Natural Resource Conservation Service office to find out how well the soil in your area holds water. Reconstruction is perhaps the best option for stopping a leak. However, it is also the most expensive. The pond must be drained and the basin sealed or the dam repaired. If you're considering this option, contact a qualified contractor about the feasibility and cost. Bentonite is another option for stopping a leak. It is perhaps the best option if the exact location of the leak is known and if the area to be treated is not too large. Bentonite is a volcanic clay that swells to about 15 times its original volume when placed in water. It's the swelling of the particles that stop the leak. Blanket the location of the leak with bentonite and then cover with soil, sand, or gravel. Or mix bentonite with clay and blanket the leaking area. Sprinkling bentonite can be done without draining the pond. This method is less successful, but can work if the location of the leak is known and enough bentonite is used. Soil with a high percentage of clay may be spread over the entire pond basin to stop leaks. This method may be less expensive than bentonite. However, the clay blanket may need to be as deep as 12 inches to prevent seepage and can sometimes cause the water to be cloudy. If this occurs, refer to our aqua guide on clearing muddy ponds. Some leaks can be sealed by draining the pond to expose the area suspected of leaking and compacting the soil while it's still moist. Adding a thin layer of clay to this area before compaction may help when using this method. Mixing salts such as sodium chloride or soda ash with the clay and then disking into the soil before compaction has shown in some cases to seal better than clay alone. Plastic, vinyl, or butyl rubber liners are available for ponds with severe leaks. This method can be expensive and will not work in all situations. Liners must be replaced every few years. Using animals to compact in hopes of sealing a leak is not recommended because the excessive nutrients placed in the pond basin by livestock can cause excess aquatic plant growth and may make the water unfit for fish, livestock, and human consumption. For more details about leaky ponds, check out this free aqua guide available on our website.